Top GMA leader snub Bobby Wine meeting. Welcome to the Angels News Podcast. Please subscribe to our channel. Top leaders of the Justice Forum GMA party declined to attend a meeting with the National Unity Platform Party President Kyagulani Robertson-Tamu. In his effort to reach out to other opposition parties to agree on a way forward after losing the January 14 presidential election to Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, Kyagulani was at the GMA offices in Mengo on Thursday to meet with the top party leaders. However, to his disappointment, Katerega Mohammed, the secretary-general, was the only high-ranking official present. Asuman Basalwa, the party president, and Mohammed Kabirij Mayanja, the party chairman, all made no show. A source who spoke to URN on condition of anonymity said that the party leadership is angry with Kyagulani for using the party when it suited him and then dumped it. There is nothing for us to talk about with him. We worked closely with him, and when the time for elections came, he fielded candidates everywhere where we had a candidate. What kind of partner is that? He wants to work with us when there is nothing at stake. Surely we were not in any mood to welcome him, the source said. When contacted on the phone about why he didn't attend the meeting, Basalwa said he had a case in the Constitutional Court that dragged on more than he expected. I'm just held up at court, but if I finish on time, I will be joining. I have asked our Secretary General to be carrying on with the meeting, and I think I will join them later, Basalwa said while the meeting was in progress. But by the time the meeting that started at about 2:15 p.m. ended at about 4:20 p.m., he had not shown up. When asked why Basalwa had not attended the meeting, Joel Senyanyi, the spokesperson of NUP, corroborated Basalwa's statements. Early this week, the Forum for Democratic Change party also turned down Kyagulani's request for a meeting, arguing that it has no clear agenda. Last week, another meeting with Alliance for National Transformation also failed to take place over what Senyanyi called earlier scheduled engagements. For today's meeting, Senyanyi said it aimed to check on comrades they have been together with in the struggle to end President Museveni's reign. He said now that the election is over, they need to sit together to chart a way forward. Cyrie Kifampan Sambu, GMA Kampala District Chairman, said NUP paying them a courtesy call shouldn't be surprising to anyone because of their history of working together. What's your opinion on top GMA leaders snubbing Bobby Wine meeting? Thank you for watching in the Angels News Podcast. Don't forget to subscribe, please.
Awa bachibosira baba mwemuita konga bali mumotoka badamo amanyi nebamanya ntimu chaliyo wemusinzo kunyikirizibwa.